This is the Tower Falls, 130 feet high. This is a geologically active area, and it carried the odor of sulfur. There was this wonderful great gray owl. They are one of the largest owls in the world. He was actually looking like maybe to pick up a quick bite before he settled in for the day. The feathers are soft on the edges so they can fly without making a sound. Have excellent eyesight, and their hearing is acute. I was very lucky to get footage of this bird.